at PIX Studios, and I'm Fiona Peake, editor of PIX Magazine. This is a series of little video clips that we're going to be doing in order to show you behind the scenes techniques and tips of techniques that you'll find in our print magazine. In the print magazine, just look out for a little YouTube logo on this page, and then head off over to the YouTube channel, and you can have a look at just in-depth information about these techniques and tips. Basically, we use two Bowen lights. One we bounced off the ceiling, one light, and the second light we use a softbox and use the side lighting as well. Bubbles, you will obviously use your digital camera and a nice lens. Remember, you can either focus manually or do autofocus. I suggest you use your continuous mode so that you can continuously focus on the bubbles. They move quickly, they are unpredictable, and they are difficult to focus on. You will need someone to blow the bubbles. So here we have our lovely Jabu. So Jabu is just going to help me. She'll blow the bubbles, and I'm going to use flash, so we'll just go along with that. And just remember, practice makes perfect. Don't lose hope, and you might need to take at least 300-400 images before you get one or two. That's great. So enjoy. Okay, good way to get focus on the bubbles is to focus on something in that area. So Jabu's going to just hold her hands out. We're going to focus on her hands and the bubbles, and that way we know that focus will happen in that area where Jabu is at the moment. And then we just blow bubbles and shoot. So we're going to do a couple of shots against a black background. Well, I hope you enjoyed that little technique. It was lots of fun to show you what happens in studio and behind the scenes. Remember, your latest issue of PIX Magazine is on sale at leading newsagents. We would love to hear from you and if you enjoyed it and what else you would like to see. So keep in touch. You can either get a hold of us on Facebook, through our social network, or at PIX website. Over and out.
Let me tell you something.